phenomenal. So this is vegan, ladies and gentlemen. There are no harsh chemicals. Natural formula. They are certified vegan. There's no synthetic colors. I will be honest with you. I have chemically relaxed hair. And I've actually used a spray before, and it made my hair really brittle. So I am so excited about this. I actually used this the other day, and I felt like my hair was, felt like hydrated, actually. It was wonderful. So here's the thing. We offered this before one other time. We literally sold hundreds, if not thousands. Ladies and gentlemen, we are bringing this today. I would love to be able to say we would bring it all the time, but what we have right now is what we have. We're trying to establish a really great relationship with you guys, and we're so happy you're here. But here's what I'm trying to say. You wanna get registered and you wanna start buying. We're gonna start the auction right now. And Alex is gonna be doing some demos for us because we've got all these different hair colors, hair types to play with so that you can see what hair flash color can do and what it's all about. But before we get started, here are your color choices and you can go ahead and start shopping with us already. We've got light blonde, option number one, golden blonde, option two, red copper, option three, light brown, option four, dark brown, five, and then black is option number six. Now, many of you also are in the hair industry, and I can tell you the Biol is going to be your very best friend. At $43.99.
It's really easy to use. Basically, you just have to check your spray and spray on your hair.
Okay.
Depending the intensity that you want to have on the hair, you can be, if you want to have a global color reflection, you're going to be around 6 to 8 inches.
Okay.
And if you want to cover the roots, for example, and have a really intense result, you can come closer to the hair.
Okay.
So let me show you with a golden blonde.
Okay. This is a golden blonde, which is option number two, by the way.
The light blonde, sorry.
Oh, this is light blonde. Yes, thank you.
Did I say the golden blonde?
Yeah, you said golden blonde.
Oh, sorry.
Okay, so this option number one, lightest color of the group, okay?
Yeah, absolutely. So let me show you to cover the roots.
Mm-hmm.
You just shake the spray.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to move this wig out of the way.
And you directly apply on the hair. And that's
wow.
It. You covered the roots.
Oh, nice.
You
okay.
Have to know that you can apply hair flash color on any kind of hair.
Okay.
Smooth, like straight hair,
okay.
Curly hair, frizzy hair, it looks
sure.
Really nice as well. Any color of hair,
okay.
The blonde hair, the black hair, the dark hair, you can apply it on anyone.
What about chemically treated hair?
You can highlight a permanent coloration,
sure.
For example.
Okay.
Let's say you have a red coloration,
okay.
That actually look matte. You're going to highlight it with hair flash color.
Okay.
Because the coloration is shiny.
Yeah.
So it's going to really allow you to give
sure.
You a highlight. So
okay.
you can use it on natural hair to change the color of your hair to cover the roots,
mm-hmm.
But also on colored hair to mm-hmm. Highlight the coloration.
Yeah.
You can really play with the color.
Yeah, yeah,
you
yeah.
You can
yeah.
Create streaks, you can create ombre, tie and dye. So just have fun with the product.
Okay.
You know?
Just, I'm going to interject for 2 seconds. We have 6 left in the black, you said? Two left in black. Like, we're already selling out. Here's again, this is what hair flash color can do. Can we get that diagram up real quick, Rael? Honestly, truly, we're going to be selling out of these today. Get all the colors you think you're ever going to need for your roots if you want to try something fun one day. So it can change your color. It can change the color of a hairdo. Let's say you've got your hair up in a bun. You want to do something cute. It covers the gray. Okay, black is gone, by the way. Again, covers gray. At the root, absolutely. Here's another thing. It can cover the roots. So if you've got bleached hair, if you've got highlights, this is also going to cover the roots. Give color reflection. Awesome. Okay, and again, black is gone, and then, oh my gosh, this is the one that is honestly one of the hottest, most fabulous trends in hair. Tina's done it. Laura's done it. A lot of our super stylish ladies around here at Shop LC, they're doing that ombre, and they're doing it at the tips. And I'll tell you this, I think it's cute as ever, but I don't want to commit. I'm sorry. I want to have my hair black, but then maybe do a little red at the ends. Anyway, okay, so let's play some more. This is so fun.
Yeah, so for the light blonde, actually, you're going to use it if you are blonde. It's okay. The only reference that only the blonde can use it.
Okay.
If you are brown
sure.
and you want to go blonde, you're going to use the golden blonde.
Okay, that's a big deal. If you get light blonde, which is option number one, you got to be blonde for the light blonde to work well on you, okay? If you're going from black and you want to lighten up, or let's say you've got brown hair or red hair and you want to go blonde, choose the golden blonde because it's going to be like a richer color.
Yeah, so okay. The light blonde is really for platinum blondes. The
sure.
golden blonde is
gotcha.
Gold.
Okay.
And going to give you a lot of highlights. So, for example, you are blonde. You just want to give a highlight. You want to have more freshness. You're going to
sure.
use the golden blonde.
Okay.
So, you just check your spray and you globally apply on the hair.
Oh.
And look at this highlight. Do you see
oh
the difference?
Oh my gosh.
So here,
look at
the
that.
Beginning and after hair flash.
And look at the shine.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know, this is what I love about it. Friends, we're talking about argan oil, castor oil, vitamin E. These are things that your hair drinks in. Can we please show this girl? Because this is, I identify with this girl, okay? Because that's what my hair really looks like. Before it's chemically treated, that's me, and that can work on black hair, ladies. So just know that if you've got, you know, relaxed hair, you can use it. But yeah, before and after, so you can create highlights, and it gives nourishment to your hair. This is not just something cute to do. You are literally infusing your hair with oils, with nutrients, with minerals, I mean, with the things that your hair needs to be strong and healthy. Aloe vera, castor oil, argan oil. This is the only spray on the market in the U.S. that has all of these natural ingredients, because the other ones on the market, they've got the synthetic dyes, they've got all the chemicals.
Actually, we are the only hair makeup with a natural formula in a spray. So
ooh.
You can find like chemical products to cover the roots on the market, but they target like people with gray hair, you know?
Right.
We target anyone, woman
yeah.
and men can use
yes.
it from 14 years old to 80 and more. So
yes.
even your daughter can use it. You know, it's really safe,
right.
it's natural. You can have fun with the product. You can give highlights, color reflection, tie and dye, but also color gray hair. For example,
yes.
I don't know, you are a man, you have gray hair, and for a party you want to be brown,
sure.
you can use hair flash color.
Okay.
So we really target anyone. It's a natural formula.
Okay.
It's also water resistant, really important. If it's raining, the product not going to fall down on your t-shirt because it's water resistant. So you
okay.
need the shampoo to wash it out.
Okay.
Also, it acts as a dry shampoo.
Oh,
so
that
wow. can be great for the oily hair,
mm-hmm.
but it's nourishing because
yeah.
of the argan oil, castor oil, aloe vera.
Okay.
So it's really a safe product.
Right.
Mm-hmm. It allows you to change the color of your hair every day. One day you want to be blonde, one night you want to be brown.
I love that idea.
It gives you this freedom.
Like, how cool is it to wake up in the morning and say, you know what? I'm going to be blonde today. And do it. Okay, some questions just came in. Does the color wash out? How long does it last?
So it's going to totally disappear in one shampoo.
Okay.
You need
totally
the shampoo.
Disappear in one shampoo.
You need
cool.
the shampoo to make it disappear because it's
okay.
water resistant. So here, the golden blonde to highlight and to give color reflection.
Okay.
Now I absolutely want to show you how to do an ombre, which
yes.
is so much trendy at the moment.
Okay.
So we have different specific technique, but as you know, it's really easy to use. You just check and you spray.
Okay.
If you want to be like more professional, you can use a bit of technique, like
sure.
for example here you divide your hair in three ponytail.
Okay.
And you're gonna use two color to really have a natural look.
Okay.
So you're gonna choose two color. Here I'm gonna choose the golden blonde and the light brown. I'm going to start with the clearest color, which is a golden blonde.
Okay.
So on my three ponytail, I'm going to check the product and apply it only on this part, not on the roots at all.
Okay.
So I spray it Then I choose my medium color, which is the light brown. And I'm gonna use it on this part.
Ooh, I like that brown.
Like this. If you want to highlight a bit more, you remove the elastic, and that's it. You obtain an ombre.
Wow.
So here you go. Wow. That looks really natural. So obviously, if you want to have it more intense, you can keep applying the golden blondes.
Okay.
So this is one of the techniques. We okay. also have a second technique, which is to roll. So you take a streak, you take a part of the hair, you roll it well in this way. You take your hair flash color spray, you spray on it. And that's it. You style your hair and it's gonna look really natural.
Wow.
If you need to brush it a bit, you can style it. You can brush it.
Yeah.
You just let it dry for a few seconds, mm-hmm. and then you are done.
Wow.
You're good to go.
Wow. Okay. I wanna be able to show all the colors used. So we've seen a light blonde, we've seen a golden blonde, we've seen one of the browns. Let's play with the red copper. So there's a look at the before and after on red copper. Which wig would you like to use on red copper?
All right. So I can show you the red copper in two ways. So
okay.
first of all, I can just give red color reflection.
Okay.
The red copper can be used as the other spray on any color of hair.
Okay.
So on the blonde hair, it's gonna look more copper.
Okay.
And on the dark hair, more red.
Here's red copper.
Yeah, I got
it. Oh, okay, okay.
Until dark red. So
okay.
here you will see like really nice red color reflection. So always the same, you check while you spray, this is really important, and you spray directly on the hair. So look at here, look at this nice red reflection. It looks so natural that people not gonna even see that this
Ooh,
is a temporary
coloration. That is beautiful.
Like this, you
okay.
just style it a bit,
yeah.
and that's it, you're ready to go.
So hate to jump in, but let me just tell you, please get multiples of this, really and truly, because do it. This is $9.99. Look at how it reflects that red. So, I mean, this is a beautiful, rich brown color, right? And, you know, almost black. But look at how it creates just this beautiful shine of this gorgeous auburn. And it's, again, it's like not making it completely red, but it's just that beautiful color reflection.
Yeah.
I love how you said that.
And
yeah.
you can intensify it if you want to intensify it. So basically, if you are with natural brown or blonde hair,
sure.
you can give highlights, you can even totally change the color of your hair.
Okay.
You can just realize some streaks. And if you have a red permanent coloration, you can really highlight it.
Okay.
Because the coloration is not matte, it's a shiny
yeah.
coloration.
Yeah.
So, can I try on you?
Yes, please, 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 please. Okay, so this yeah. is gonna be, what color are we trying today? By the way, I'm wearing one of the fabulous wigs that's coming up as the TLV on Tuesday morning at 10:30. Okay.
All right, so you just check it well, and you
smell good too, by
the way. The results. So mm-hmm. that's really gonna give you shine and intensify the red that you already have.
Ooh, that is gorgeous.
mm. So I can mm. also show you
okay.
on a braid. So what is really trendy at the moment, it's to realize a ponytail, a bun,
how shiny that
braid,
is. Okay.
and to highlight it.
Okay.
So for example, here we have a nice little braid. So you make your hair do whatever, bun, braid, ponytail, and then you just color it.
Wow.
So look at that.
Wow, look at that. So like, let's say you wanted to do something really funky, you've got your hair in a bun, right? Or you're a ponytail and you
Absolutely.
Just want to do the bun.
Yeah,
yeah.
So you do your hair do first. Hair flash color is always the last step. So
yeah.
let's say you want to have color reflection on long hair.
Okay.
You're gonna wash your hair, you're gonna do your shampoo, you dry your hair. you straight your hair, and at the end, you apply hair flash color.
Okay.
The same for hairdo. You do your bun, your braids. At the end, you're gonna apply hair flash color.
Okay. Can we see both the browns kind of side by side so they can compare the color?
Yeah, absolutely. So
look how good this looks, y'all. Look.
The light brown. Mm. We use it a lot to highlight the copper hair. Mm-hmm. Or the light brown hair. I will show you a color reflection hereafter.
Okay.
But we use it a lot for the ombre as well.
Okay,
for the ombre, people love to mix two colors. So it can be light brown and red copper, or it can be light brown and golden blonde, which is really popular.
Sure.
So do not hesitate to combine your spray as well.
Okay.
So let me show you the light brown here. So you will see it's a light brown with copper reflection that looks really nice, and that is really trendy at the moment.
Oh, that's
so
beautiful.
Can you see that?
Oh, that's pretty. And by the way, ladies, this does not dry out your hair. I don't know if you've ever done the kind of root touch-up stuff and it dries out your hair, because again, those chemicals, they're toxic. They're not the best chemicals for your hair. This is actually nourishing your hair. Things like argan oil, castor oil, vitamin E, aloe vera, those are nutrients that your hair literally drinks in. And I love that. Okay.
So let me show you the light brown. So you can even totally change the color of your hair if you want. Like this. It gives you a really good highlight.
Yeah.
You can also cover the roots. So it's really gonna depend what you wanna do. So that's for the light brown.
Okay.
Let me show you the dark brown. So for the dark brown, I can show you how to cover the roots, for example. So let's say this woman has gray roots.
Okay. By the way, we're almost at 1,000 ordered. Please don't wait. What are we running low in any particular color, Daniel? The golden blonde, option number 2, is the most limited as it stands. Don't just get one. But real quick, how many uses per bottle would you say?
It depends on the using that you're gonna have. For example, if you wanna cover the roots, you can use the spray one time a day during 1 month.
Okay.
If you want
one time a day every month just to cover the roots, okay?
If you wanna totally change the color of your hair and you have long hair as me, mm-hmm. you will need one spray for 2 using.
Okay.
Usually people love it to realize like ombre, highlight, and in this way they can have 6 to 8 using in a spray.
Okay.
So it's a really good deal.
Okay.
I mean, you will have plenty
lots of
time to use a spray. Let me show you to cover the roots. So let's say this woman is dark brown, she needs to cover the roots, she doesn't have the time to go to the hairdresser, she does not want to stay like this. She just check the spray and spray on the roots. You will see in few seconds.
Oh wow, look at that. Look at that.
Totally cover.
Are you kidding? Look at that. That's the dark brown. Now, I just wanna turn it real quick. So she just did the roots, but look at the color of the hair. We went from this. This is such a drastic transformation if you want it to be drastic. Now, of course, if you want just a little bit of an ombre or whatever, but this is a really, this is a big distinction between the two. It's a huge distinction between the two, and you're getting that incredible coverage. Another question came in. Does the hair color come off on clothes?
Not at all.
Oh, yeah?
No.
Okay.
So when you spray on the hair, you have to wait 10 seconds before to style it, to brush it if you want.
So you can brush it?
Yeah, you can brush it. And you're not going to have anything on your pillow, on your t-shirt, or anywhere else.
Huh.
If by mistake you apply the product on your face, for example, don't worry about it. You just apply a bit of soap. You need the soap because you remember it's water resistant, so you need to add a bit of shampoo or soap.
Sure.
That you wash a bit your face, and that's it. It's really easy to use.
Wow.
If you have long hair, actually, do not hesitate to use a little towel that you apply on your shoulder before to apply the product.
Okay.
If you have short hair, you don't even need that.
Okay. Awesome.
Let me show you the dark brown to create roots, actually. You know that the tayenda is really trendy at the moment.
Okay.
So women love to create roots, as me, for example.
Sure.
I'm blonde. I'm creating dark roots okay. with a dark brown. So really easy. You take your dark brown spray.
Okay.
And as I did to cover the roots, here I'm going to create the roots. So you apply directly on the roots in this way.
You know, that is the style now, you know, to make it look like your color's actually grown out.
So you can make as big as you want.
Yeah.
In this
way. That's the dark brown.
That's it. And after that, you can use, for example, the golden blonde.
Uh-huh.
So with the golden blonde, you're going to apply it on...
On this. Look at that sheen. Ladies, it's almost like putting oil sheen on your hair. Because think about it. Like I use oil sheen, okay? And things in oil, it's meant to nourish the hair, so it's a spray, but it's things like argan oil, aloe vera, vitamin E. Those are the things that's an oil sheen. That's what's in this. This is incredible.
Look at that. So, for example, here you go. So let me apply a bit more. And that's it. In few seconds, you totally change your hairstyle.
Wow.
Here.
Uh-huh.
And
what do you think
about the smell?
It smells wonderful.
It smells really good.
And here's the thing, it doesn't smell like chemicals. It doesn't smell like spray paint. You know what I'm saying? Can we actually take one of these wigs and just completely change the color of her hair?
Yeah, absolutely.
There's one down there we had kind of played with a little bit. The gray.
I would like to show you a bit more about the red copper.
Sure.
So here I show a global color reflection, but you can actually totally change the color of the hair. So let's say you really want to be red, you can apply it. Look at that.
Look at that. God, that is so pretty.
And you can be
if you have
red.
Dark hair and you want that beautiful like auburn shine.
Yeah, absolutely.
Are you kidding me? This is so gorgeous.
Yeah, it looks amazing.
Yeah.
And as you can see, the coloration is really shiny.
Oh my word, that's
it's
so
not
pretty.
Matte at all.
Yes. And it's shiny, it's lustrous, it's beautiful. So a question just came in. We sold out of the black. What if we're out of black, obviously. How close can dark brown be to black? Is it?
Actually, if you want to use the black to cover the roots, so that means you have black hair, you can cover your roots with a dark brown, definitely.
Okay.
It's going to look more natural.
If you want to cover the roots, okay.
And do not hesitate to try other color. The concept is really to have fun and to change the color of your hair whenever you want.
Yeah.
So it's so much fun to have in your bathroom the golden brown, the red copper, the light brown, and just pick the one that you want.
Yes.
Because during the day, sometimes you want to look like more serious. You're going to use, I don't know, a dark color. And then you want to have fun in a party, so you can use the reds.
Yeah.
So it's so much fun. It's really easy to use. You don't have to worry about the application. You have to think that you have to check it well.
Sure.
And then you just spray on your hair. You want a global color reflection. You're going to be 6 to 8 inches from the hair. You want to cover the roots. You want an intense result. You're going to be closer.
Yeah.
And do not hesitate to watch our YouTube video. We have plenty of videos that show how to realize a tie and dye, an ombre, to give color reflection, to color a bun, for example. So it's really nice to be able to play with the color, to wash your hair, and it totally goes away.
Yeah.
Even if you want to test the permanent coloration, for example, you are wondering if you want to go red, but you are not sure, just do a test with hair flash color.
Yes. This is so great. I mean, honestly, I love the fact that it's non-committal. I love the fact that before you pull the trigger and you go to the salon and you spend $150 and you have your hair dyed a completely different color, you can try it out. You can have a little fun for a day or two. If you don't like it, wash it. Who cares? This is $9.99. Friends, if you're not getting multiples of the color you want, you're going to be disappointed. Because, again, What we have is what we have. We want to have you back again. We don't know when you're going to come back, so we're probably going to be selling out of these today. $9.99 is your price. It is the lowest price in America that you can buy hair flash color. There are about 60 outlets in the U.S. that are selling this right now, but none of them have it available for the price that we do. That's an exclusive relationship that we have with Hair Flash Color, and that's the exclusive price. This has been developed in Europe. It started in France. It's all over the world. South Africa, Australia. I mean, you name it, it's there. But here in the States, we are loving it. We're embracing it. And the difference between this and other touch-up colors is the fact that this uses natural ingredients. This is not damaging your hair. This is not stripping your hair of nutrients. This is not drying your hair out. This is actually giving your hair what it needs, like aloe vera, like castor oil, like argan oil, like vitamin E. Those are the things that's in your conditioner. Those are the things that are in the really high-end exclusive conditioners that cost about $60 or $70 a bottle. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm here to tell you, this does so many cool things, whether it's to change your hair color altogether, if you just want to create a little bit of reflectivity, you want a little red in your brown, you want a little blonde in your black, whatever you got, if you want to create an ombre, if you want more shine in your hair, this is going to be what you need to cover those gray hairs. I mean, think about it. How many of us get our hair dyed and we have to constantly go back and get our roots touched up. And let's say you can't get to the salon for the next 3 days. You know, your beautician, she's fully booked. So what are you going to do? Just spray on in the roots. It washes off in the shower. All you got to use is shampoo. It covers gray. I mean, this is not just for ladies. It's for gentlemen. And don't forget, you are nourishing your hair at the same time. You're not just coloring it. You are giving it nutrients. You're giving it what it needs. This is good for your hair. It's infused with castor oil, argan oil, vitamin E, aloe vera. Those are the things that keep your hair healthy and shiny and beautiful.
Yeah, really important, more than a coloration, it's a hair care.
Yes.
And I think I forgot to mention that this is UV protector. So basically for us that are based in Miami, it's so much important.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's really protecting our hair
right
when we are going to the beach. So that's really nice.
Exactly.
I know that here in Texas, it's getting really warm.
Absolutely.
During the summer.
Yeah, that's right.
So really important to remember that more than a coloration, it's a hair care.
Yes.
It's really going to nourish your hair.
Yeah. Can we show this one more time, Rael? I think this is just, I want you to see, this is the red copper. Now, let's say you may not be a natural redhead, but you sure want to try, right? Maybe you have dark brown hair or black hair. Look at where we started. It looks beautiful. It looks like she just got a hot oil treatment. This is absolutely beautiful. By the way, the golden blonde is very limited. We are on the verge of sellout. If you don't have at least 3 bottles of these, I'm so serious, you're gonna kick yourself. Seriously. We found more black. Hallelujah. Bring it in, Daniel. Bring it, because we need it. Okay, before, after. So look at that light blonde. Look what she was able to do.
So let me show you, if you want to realize streaks, for example.
Okay.
You just roll small part of your hair.
Okay.
Like this. You check your spray and you apply it directly on it. And look how natural it looks.
Yeah. Well, a question just came in. Does it make your hair sticky or oily? I can attest to that, because I'm actually feeling the hair.
Not at all. It's a bit powdery, which is really comfortable to the hair. And
sure,
that is so much important.
Sure.
I have tested like temporary coloration that make your hair so stick that you can even stay more than one day with.
Ooh.
With Hair Flash Color, it's a powdery texture that's going to allow you to keep the product on your hair for a few days until you're going to wash it out.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So really comfortable, and the smell is so good that you're going to love it.
The smell is amazing. We had somebody write in, she says, I actually have Hair Flash Color, and the smell is wonderful. More questions coming in. Someone said, Dan must have bought all the black. I think so. Okay, so can we show the light blonde one more time?
Yes.
We're having some people wanting to see the light brown one more time.
The light blonde. So basically the light blonde is awesome for the blonde that want to cover the roots, cover the gray hair, or make their hair more lighter. But you have to be blonde to use the light blondes.
Okay.
If you are blonde or
white, what'd you say?
White, gray, or blonde.
Okay. So if you want to use the, okay. By the way, this, we started off with what, 1800 of these? This is all we have left. 609. You better get in and get multiples. So the light blonde, if you have blonde hair, white hair, or gray hair, this is gonna work for you.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
If you are brown and you want to go to blonde, you're gonna use the golden blonde that you have here. So you can see the difference. The light blonde is like platinum blonde.
Okay.
The golden blonde is basically gold.
Gotcha.
So that's gonna be the difference.
Okay.
Actually, you can also mix both of the color. Let's say you are gray hair and you wanna be blonde. You can use the light blonde first.
Sure.
And give a bit of highlight with a gold color reflection with a golden blonde. So
gotcha.
Do not hesitate to mix the color.
Okay. That's good to know.
So for example, you want to be copper, not red, but copper.
Sure.
You can use the red copper first and on it apply the golden blonde. That's gonna really give you amazing highlights.
Can we just, Rael, not to be vain, but can you just get my hair one more time?
Yeah, absolutely.
Because I want the world. So you sprayed the red copper on me.
Yeah, absolutely. So you can see the highlight here, and we see well the difference because the coloration is really shiny.
Yeah.
So do not hesitate to use it on a permanent coloration to highlight it. Let's say you are red, like you, and you want to highlight, you're gonna choose the red copper.
Sure.
Let's say you are blonde and you want to highlight, you want to give some freshness, you're going to use the golden blonde.
Sure. Well, I notice, obviously more oily. I've been actually playing with it and touching it, and it moves. It's not stiff like hairspray.
Yeah, you will see after your first shampoo, you're going to directly feel on your hair the softness.
Yeah.
Thanks to the argan oil, aloe vera, castor oil, vitamin E, and the pigments are actually mineral pigments. It's really going to nourish your hair in more than a
color. Well, and I like your philosophy. It's like, yes, we want you to look fabulous and have fun, but first and foremost, let's nourish your hair.
Yeah,
let's treat it good.
Absolutely. Like, natural is really one of our basement. All the product that we are creating are with a natural formula.
Sure.
So no harsh chemical, mineral pigments, nourishing oils. This is so much important for us.
Absolutely. What's next to go, Daniel? Your mic is off. Dark brown. If you need dark brown, please, please, please hurry. And if you have black hair and you need to touch up your roots, questions. So more people, more questions pouring in for those of you that just now joined us. Does the color last? Does it wash out?
It totally goes away with one shampoo.
Okay.
So you are not taking any risk. One shampoo, it totally disappears.
Okay. Okay. Wonderful. Ircoat 209, she says, I love this product. When my color starts growing, it covers perfectly. She says, thank you.
Because
many of you are being introduced for the first time, but we've brought this before. And a lot of you got in, and a lot of you are so excited to see her back because it works. It works, and it's good for your hair. You know, especially if you already have chemically treated hair, if you've already bleached your hair, if you've already done a relaxer or a perm or something like that on your hair, the last thing you want to do is put more harsh chemicals that will dry it out, that will make it brittle, that'll make it break. This is infused with vitamins for your hair. Things like aloe vera, castor oil, argan oil, vitamin E. This is nourishment to your hair. So if you even just want to create a little bit more shine, if your hair's been feeling kind of dull lately, right?
Absolutely, yeah, it really gives a good highlight. So don't forget, it's a natural formula. It's washable in one shampoo. Mm-hmm. It's UV protector.
Yes.
It disappears straight away with one shampoo. You are not taking any risk. It's really safe for the health thanks to the natural formula. The coloration is shiny instead mm-hmm. of matte. So if you want to use it only to give shine, you can use it only to give shine. You have like around 9 action with only one product.
Yeah.
You can totally change the color of your hair. You can give some highlights. You can give shine. You can realize a tie and dye, ombre hair. You can cover the gray hair. You can cover the roots. It's really a hair makeup. It's the first hair makeup on the market in a spray with a natural formula. It's wow. so easy to use. You don't have any application process. Okay. You just have to check the spray and spray on your hair. That's it. It's never been so easy
wow.
to use and to change the color of your hair.
I'm going, now look at this. I'm going from a really light, almost kind of a platinum silver to a dark brown. This is, by the way, this is the dark brown. And look at that. And it's not oily. It's not cakey.
It smells good.
It smells
has a really
wonderful.
Nice perfume.
Yes.
Which is natural. Anyone can use the product. Even if you are very young, like your parents doesn't want you to do a red color, choose hair flash color. In one uh-huh. shampoo, it totally goes yeah. away.
So this is the dark brown I've been playing with. And again, I literally started on the opposite end of the spectrum, right? Because we've got platinum, like silver hair to dark brown, just like that. Just like that, you've got dark brown, beautiful hair. I just think this is so incredible. I could play with this all day. Now, this is again the golden blonde or the light blonde.
So basically, you have a bit of golden, and here
yeah.
you have the light blonde.
Okay.
Yes.
Let's give her some light blonde bangs. Let's do that.
All right.
Because I'm playing with this.
So, for example, let's give a bit of light blonde. So here is the light
That's
blonde.
That's the light blonde. Okay. Light blonde, ladies. By the way, this is last in stock. We've sold out of black. We sold out of golden blonde.
So let me show you the light brown. So here...
Ooh.
You have the light brown with some copper reflection.
Nice. So dark brown, light brown. Light
Let
brown,
me show you the brown. Red copper.
Okay.
And here we have the red copper.
Oh, I love that one. I don't know what it is about being a redhead. I just think it's so cool. Okay, that is so... Okay, so dark brown... Here, look,
sorry.
Real quick. Okay, dark brown... Wait, where was I? Dark brown, light brown,
red copper. And let me show you the golden blonde.
And yeah, just so you know what it looks like.
Here you have the golden blonde.
The golden blonde, which unfortunately is gone. However... Yeah. Okay, so, and then don't be afraid, because Alex was saying you can blend colors.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yes.
For example, you want copper reflection, but the red copper, you feel that the red copper is too much red, for example, you want something more natural, you can mix the red copper with the golden blonde. Mm-hmm. Let me show you that.
By the way, this is a wig I'm wearing. Normally, I wouldn't broadcast that, but since we're all girls, I'll just tell you. This isn't mine, but... Look at that. So she did the red copper on me. Now, it already had some like red, you know, color. But look how much more hydrated my hair looks. My hair. The hair I'm wearing today. Isn't it fun? I love this. You know what? I'm all about non-commitment. I know that sounds crazy, but, you know, like my sister's been talking about cutting her hair. I'm like, girl, before you cut your hair, get a wig first. Before you do the big chop. Make sure you're going to be okay with short hair. Before you want to go red, by the way, that's going to be on Tuesday. But before you, you know, go drastically dark with your hair, try this hair flash color first before you pull the trigger.
So, for example, here you have the reds.
Yes.
And here you have the red copper with the golden blonde.
Oh, that is so
pretty. So the result going to be more natural, more copper.
Well, and
this result going to be more intense.
I wanted to also point out, I mean, this is a very layered look. And I love how she's able to spray it And all the layers are just, I mean, everything's just beautifully covered. It just, it looks so fresh. It looks like you literally paid somebody $300 to make you look good that day.
Yeah, just in a few seconds, and actually just for
$9.99. I love it.
For example, here I can show you an ombre with a light brown.
Okay.
So you can apply first the light brown.
Sure.
So look at the result here.
Ooh.
And you can mix it with a second color. So here, for example, with a golden blonde. And you're going to obtain really nice highlights.
Oh, that's so pretty. That's so pretty.
So this is to realize an ombre, but don't forget that if you want something more intense, you can do the trendy tie and dye, like this hair, where I apply the dark brown on the roots and the golden brown on the hair.
Yes.
You can do that with whichever color you want. For example, you can do the dark brown and the red copper, or you can do the dark brown and the light brown.
Yeah.
So you can really play with the color.
Yeah.
You can mix the color, you can change totally your hair, you can just give some highlight. So you can have many options just with one product.
Yeah.
It's the first hair makeup with a natural formula in a spray. So more than covering your roots, you can really play with the color and have fun.
Well, I mean, think about sometimes what you want to do with makeup. I mean, sometimes you want to do a red lip. Sometimes you want to do a nude lip. Sometimes you want to do a shiny lip. Sometimes you want to do a matte lip. Now you can play with your hair. And it's an all-natural formula utilizing ingredients that's literally feeding your hair with nutrients. There are some instructions on the back as well, but this is protective. This is beautiful. This is, it smells wonderful. It does not smell like you are spraying spray paint in your hair. It smells like, it's just, it's a wonderful fragrance.
Don't worry about the application. It's really easy to use. You just have to check the spray, apply on your hair. If you have long hair, when you apply, you can protect your shoulder with a towel in this way.
And everything washes off the soap.
Yeah. If you have anything, let's say by mistake you're gonna apply a bit on your t-shirt, don't worry about it. You just wash it, it totally goes away.
Yes.
But you need the soap, you need the shampoo because it's water resistant.
Uh-huh.
So it allows you to go to the swimming pool and don't have the pool all black, you know?
Oh, yeah.
So it's really convenient. If it's raining, it's not gonna fall down on your t-shirt, it's gonna stay on the hair.
Yeah.
So you need the shampoo to make it disappear. Mm-hmm. But with one shampoo, it totally goes away.
Yeah.
It also acts as a dry shampoo.
Yeah.
Really convenient for the oily hair. But if you are dry hair, don't worry about it because you have the nourishing oil inside. So it's going to really nourish your hair. After one shampoo, you feel the soft effect.
Yeah.
So it's easy to use. UV protector, which is really nice during the summer. So, you know, in more than a coloration, it's a hair care.
Yeah.
The first hair makeup, which is hair care and temporary hair coloration.
Can you go back to that image, Rael? Because I want to point out something. The super curly hair girl, yeah. She's got gorgeous curls. Now, you would think something like this would add so much weight to her curls. They're just as bouncy and vibrant and shiny.
Yeah, it looks so good on the curly and the frizzy hair.
Uh-huh.
Because it's also texturing the hair a bit. So you are, let's say you are curly hair, you just want to give highlight to texture your hair, you apply a flash color on all the hair, you style it a bit, and that's it.
Look at the shine.
So if you are blonde, if you are brown, if you are straight hair, if you are curly hair, short hair, gray hair, anyone can use the product. This is really important. The young lady, like 14 years old, to anyone. To the people with gray hair, with white hair, the product can be used on anyone.
Yeah, I love that. I love the fact that it's easy. You don't have to, you know, go to beauty school to use it. And again, it's non-committal. You wash your hair with shampoo, it washes right out. I mean, these are oil-based ingredients, so you will need some shampoo. It's not gonna get all over your clothes. For those of you that are just now tuning in, this is basically makeup for your hair, and it's also nourishment for your hair. And it's hair flash color, so if you need to touch up those roots, if you wanna try a little something for a night out on the town with the girls, you're not having to come in and you don't have to do anything too drastic to your hair. I love that ombre. And I'll be honest with you, I would never have the guts to go to a salon and permanently color my hair at the tips. I just couldn't do it. But I could totally do it one night with hair flash color.
Yeah, and yeah. It's so easy to use. You check your spray, you apply on your hair. So depending the result that you wanna have, you can adapt your application. For example, you want to have a global color reflection, you're gonna be 6 to 8 inches to the hair, and you're gonna spray on all the hair. If you wanna cover the roots, like here for example, you're gonna be closer to the hair to have an intense action. Yes. If you want to have to do streaks, for example, you're gonna just take some part of your hair that you can separate to the other hair with a tissue, for example, and you spray only on the streaks. Mm-hmm. If you want to do an ombre, you can separate your hair in 3 ponytails and apply it only on the hair, not on the roots. If you want to color a hairdo, like a braid, for example, like here, you're gonna just do your hairdo first and then color it with hair flash color. Flash color gonna be always your last step. So basically you wash your hair or you brush your hair, you straighten your hair, for example, at the end you use hair flash color that gonna color your hair, nourish your hair, texture your hair, and act as a dry shampoo as well.
Yes. Okay, friends, we started off with over 1,800 of these. We are down to the final 200. These are the colors that remain. Light blonde, option number one. We've got red copper. This is light blonde. Red copper, option number two. We have light brown, red copper, option number three. Light brown, option four. Dark brown, option five. We've sold out of the golden blonde. We've sold out of the black. So this is what remains.
So what you can do with this color, basically the light blonde, if you are white hair, gray hair, blonde hair, you're gonna use it to cover your roots and to highlight and to make your hair lighter, more clear. How are you gonna use a red copper? The red copper, you can use it on any kind of hair, straight hair, curly hair, frizzy hair. You can use it in any way. You can give color reflection, you can color your hair, you can highlight a permanent coloration. It looks awesome to color the hairdo like a braid or a bun.
Yeah.
The bun is so much trendy. You just do a little bun that you color with hair flash color, and that's gonna give you an amazing style.
Yeah. 2 minutes, by the way.
Then you have the light brown that is really popular to realize the ombre. So first you apply the light brown that you're gonna highlight with another color, like the red copper, for example. You can use it to give a global color reflection as well. And your dark brown to cover the dark hair. So to cover the roots, for example, or to create on a blonde woman, it looks amazing to actually create the roots.
Yeah, or even make highlights. I mean, that's another thing you could do. Here's the thing, ladies and gentlemen. Many of you have already come in and you told yourself, I'm just gonna try one bottle. This is all we have. We hope to get a lot more, hint, hint. But as of now, this is all we have, 177 left. We started off in this auction with 1,800. The previous time it was aired, they sold hundreds and hundreds. So this is the time for you to get multiples. I'm telling you, you're gonna love it, you're gonna get it, and you're gonna wish you had more of it. I hear you, I know it's coming. Here's what you can use hair flash color for: to change the color, to create a beautiful color reflection, which I just love. Tie-dye, ombre, highlight, shine, cover your roots, cover grays, When you're in between visits to the salon, when you want to try something a little different, when you don't know if you want to be a redhead all the way, you don't know if you want to be a blonde yet, you don't know if you want to make your hair dark, all you got to do is spray this on and give it a try without committing, because you can just wash it out, no problem. But this is infused with nutrients. We've got a lot of people on the line. Daniel, we need a little more time. But this is such an incredible thing, because look at the ingredients. Look at what Hair Flash Color is infused with. Aloe vera, castor oil. And let me tell you, people have been using castor oil forever. My grandmother, if she could clean the floors with castor oil, I'm sure she could have. Because literally she swore by castor oil for everything. I mean, medicinal purposes, great for the skin, great for the hair. Argan oil, you know that amazing expensive oil that only comes out of Morocco. The trees only, you know, produce so many nuts over the years.